Uganda.
Thank you. I'm so excited. Invite everybody to come to the show.
Okay.
Because it's going to be a big event. Afrigo celebrates 40 years anniversary. And I'm the guest.
What should we learn and get spoken about the guys on Friday?
It's a Saturday show.
Yeah. What should
Record. I'm going to record a song. Baby Afrigo band. And maybe I'm gonna have some video shooting.
Awilo, as a legendary artist from Congo, how have you impacted your country?
Oh, good. Very good.
How have you impacted Congo?
I don't know who I'm gonna respond, but Congo is better.
What are some of the foods you want to test?
The food here, Uganda. Ugat. Only veggie. I love.
Awilo, let's talk about the new generation in Congo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Because when exactly you were singing active music way back in Congo, Congo was trending everywhere, and now it's Nigeria. They've done a collaboration with Tiwa Savage and P Square. Has now the generation changed?
You know, music is like vibes. You know, I think it's a phenomenon. It's like every 10 or 20 years, each country get the map, you know, on the top.
Okay. What do you think for the concert, Awilo?
Huh?
What do you think for the concert, upcoming concert?
Awangale. Sabasaja.
Okay, Awilo.
I found them, I'll go in now.